Well, this is a region that really loves its football, the industrial west of Germany. We're at the home of Borussia Dortmund. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Borussia Dortmund versus Barcelona.
Thanks, Derek. Well, with their place in the knockout stages already confirmed, I'm sure they'll want to give the fans top spot in the group. Doesn't always mean you'll get the favourable draw, though. Either way, I can't wait for this one, Derek.
What are you expecting to see from him, Lee?
Well, mesmeric genius, that's what he is. He's the best player in the world for me. And one of his attributes, just watch how many times he stands still when he's in space. He waits for the ball to come to him.
He's managed to lose his marker. Has a go. And Rakitic, just like that, has put his side in front. They hold the aces.
Well, Derek, as we see here, this is why I wasn't a forward. He passes this ball into net, uses all that finesse he's got. I just didn't have it.
Rakitic, Sergio Busquets. The cross is on. Messi.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.